Soil carbon is the carbon stored in the soil, found in both organic and inorganic forms. Organic carbon is made up of various forms of decaying organic matter, such as plants and animals. Inorganic carbon includes various minerals that contain carbon, such as calcium carbonate, that's found throughout the landscape. By increasing soil organic matter, essential elements such as nitrogen, phosphorus, sulfur, and trace elements are able to be stored in the soil. For the land manager, this plays a critical role in the health and productivity of soils, as these elements are important for healthy plant function, resulting in increased crop and pasture yields. In essence, improving your soil carbon means a more healthy and sustainable property. Having a good carbon base that's functioning in your soil results in increased water retention, nutrient availability, and biological processes. Looking closer, we find that soil organic carbon physically breaks down into various forms. Fresh organic residue is from plants and animals and is readily broken down to provide energy, fueling soil biological processes. Decaying organic matter is partially decomposed and actively used and transformed by living plants, animals, and microbes. Stable organic matter is highly decomposed and therefore less susceptible to further decomposition. Along with living organisms present in the soil, this makes up the total organic content of the soil and contributes to various soil functions, all of which lead to improved plant growth and vigour. Soil carbon content is influenced by many factors, including rainfall, vegetation, soil type, and temperature. However, the ongoing management of the soil is the key. Getting the right balance of carbon in your soil, as well as nutrient levels and pH, results in a healthier, more resilient soil. All of this leads to positive outcomes for the landowner and for the land itself.